insanely blind playthrough of Bloodstained person. I played the first level just to get a feel for it. Actually ended up beating it, but then I was like, you know what? It's really fun. Here, I'll let you in on the other two levels. The slide. I found a few places in the level that my character could get under, and I was like, oh, how is my daughter with me, so that's in the background. So I can't, I got my ally, but I can't take her back with me? That sucks. I gotta play this whole level for no fucking reason. Emily, what's up? Yeah, so I just found out that I can't bring my character, like my ally, back with me. It was the one that I needed in the level. Hey, Kaka Luck, hello. Dude. Do that? Sure. Yeah, like, I played through the first level already just to get a feel for the game. I ended up beating it. I was like, oh man, check it out. Oh, hey, Sod, what's up, dude? Oh. does make things easier, I saw. Keep it popping by, dude. I decided to go with no camera today just because I have my daughter, so I'm gonna be fairly distracted. But, you know, it is what it is. I haven't played any of level 2 though. I really like this music though. To you, Emily. I hope you get the nap. Oh. You sleep more than most of us. This guy actually took me a couple of tries to first. He's not even that hard, he's just like, fully grasped. Yeah, I got his pattern. I suppose he blows it out the front too. The other chick, like, she has a whip, so I'm looking forward to it. You guys can hear me alright, yeah? We'll be right back.
will. I cannot allow that.
Hey, you are my share binder? However, I warn you, ever righteous in my command of his power, I will...
Ethereum has become an ally. I'm talking. You guys in chat hear me?
I don't know why you wouldn't.
Okay, cool. Have any of you guys played this game? Todd, have you played it, or...? I heard that whip. Okay. He's telling me the right way to go, but I want to know what's down here. That's how it works. He's dead. What? Ah, man. All right, that's cool. One life with two people, that's awesome. Ooh. to here. It doesn't look much easier. At least I got some health. I should have gone the fucking way the guy was pointing. Knew the safest route because he died the wrong way, like I did. I do later, Sod.
Hey, man, what is going on here?
Okay, so now I have birds dropping frogs. Yeah, I'm taking this guy's advice this time. You know, if I had somebody that could get up there, it's gonna point me in the right direction. Hey, what's up, guys? Got 5 people up in here. That did not bode well from the beginning. Way that you climb steps to get to the bottom is just really weird. Like, it makes you duck, but then going. Okay, cool. That's awesome. I guess that's how you do it. Over it. Damn it, with the steps. Fuck those goddamn stairs. Thank you. Did not know that that is. Okay, so just no pattern whatsoever. Powerful considering it only takes three. What's up, Chiri? Oh, I'm gonna go this way this time. Definitely going the way you point. What?
No! Yeah.
Oh man, you dig. Happened. Guys, bathroom break. Thank you. know what those things are. That'd be acting weird. I honestly, guys, like, I don't get this boss. Like, I do, but I don't. I don't know once the ice falls, attack it, but it's like, not to attack it, but like, you can jump over her. When got that, I know she comes down after three bubbles. I have no idea what comes next, because I've never gotten this far. Okay. Damn it!
Just got it figured out.
Way back here. Should have been switching this whole time. Oh my god. I feel so stupid. I didn't know they both had separate energy bars. I thought it was like Castlevania 3 where you share the same. When she gets low, I can switch over, and then, like, he'll still be full. I can save both of us. Thank you. Man, what the? Boom, we did it. Yeah, we did it, Kiri. Demons is something necessary. You have your own goals, correct? My power may be of use to even you.
Great system. Tell you. Leave your head where it is for now.
Alfred has become an ally. Don't hang on to that.
Oh. Buster Rod.
With alchemy. Up, guys? How's everyone doing in the chat? Am I getting it? Nope. Shit, man. My battery got drained somehow. Kiri, chill out. Awesome. So alchemy can be used on everybody. You tell me to go down. Oh, fuck you, dude. Oh, that's nice. It only takes four. peekaboo.
Fuck you!
Hey, where's the fucking music? Wow. Really? Yeah, just like that. I do good, even take one hit. Seriously, dude, what the hell? You died in one hit. Great. That was so long. That one wasn't. Terrible comparison, but you know. Man, I hate this. Ugh. They're so high. What I had left? Then put the top back on, please. Billy. Seriously, man, this high jump is just too high. Now I got the fucking beat up. I can't run across the quicksand. on, man. Get out of here. We got 3 lives, man. Good. The chick, I could slide up under there. That sucks. It would have extended her life or something. It is what it is. As in the title, like I've never played this before, so I have some figuring out to do. It's an awesome game. I'm loving it. Oh, really? Hit it through once. No, not her. That shouldn't have worked. Out of curiosity.
We do.
Alright, cool. Fuck me, right, huh? That is fuck me. Why do all these bosses try to get final revenge on you? That's messed up. But I skipped that dude. It didn't give me a choice. That's messed up. Where's the music, man? Yeah, cool. Wish I could go that way. But apparently it didn't let me pick up the last character. What the hell? Why are they so big? Fuck you! Damn! I have to go up. I actually don't.
Really?
Dropping frogs.
That makes sense. This music's rocking. My God! Get off the stairs! Didn't let me pick up the last guy. Hey, screwing me on the character. No idea what this chick's gonna do. Okay, cool. You're just like a weirdo Catwoman. Whatever. Randomly. That's cool. Nah, dude, get out of here. Yes. Turning to the right.
Oh.
I really needed that. Man. All right, we are back.
We'll be right back.
do? Seriously? Again, these ghost things are just so annoying. All of you. Still playing. Almost there, man. I didn't know that did that. Are you serious? Dude, the next one's gonna be even easier for you. Oh, come on. Thank you.
like that, that you can switch. So keep on. Alright, we got a shot now. Might be able to do this. Pretty sure everybody's full health. Idea what's about to happen. Apparently the boss comes back to try to like fuck you up. Shit. No! Chance. Jump up the second the fire stops. I didn't even have a second. I didn't have a chance. That's how we solve that problem. Ew.
Damn it, man. What am I supposed to do?
Oh, this dude is just... like, he's dead. He is totally worthless. My magic. He's so slow I can't even get out of the way before those things blow up. Yeah. You're a terrible character. First game over, man. That boss is hard. Like, I'm pretty sure the character that I was supposed to get let me get over there. But it didn't let me get him for whatever reason, so I'm missing somebody. I feel that, like, I got jipped. Well, that didn't work like I thought it would. Yeah, I'm feeling I definitely got it. Now I have to go the long way around. The way that the traveler wants me to go. Traveler usually tells you the easiest way. I should be able to go that way, but I just lost my chick, and I can't slide without her. So now, this is a completely different playthrough. Dude! Get on the fucking steps!
Let's go.
Seriously? Bitch. Didn't go this way last time. How you're gonna do this? What's up, Emily? Sorry, I don't know how long ago you posted that, but thank you for saying hey. Yeah, gotcha. Hate you. I just lost her. Mm-hmm. Crazy. Moves you out of characters and then like punishes, but then like also rewards you for it. So it's like, what? Man, this dude sucks. That's all you can really do with him. That dude's like pretty much completely fucking worthless. So then it's magic. No! Not even. Not on duty, Craig. Not on duty. Pretty good, Emily. How you doing? Cheap. game's pretty fucking awesome, honestly. Check on
Again.
Here you pass the fuck out, Emily. Yeah, she is passed out at the foot of the bed. Added two Nutrigrain bars. And like I cooked like three eggs. She got all pissy while I was eating. I thought she was already full, but apparently not. She cleaned the rest of my plate, so she got pretty much, I guess, like half an egg. Doing good. She's taking a nap, I guess. She's earned it. Come on, man. At least it was Sprite. Like, you spill Sprite on something. I mean, a lot of people actually use Sprite to clean things, so I don't really see it being that bad, but, you know, whatever. It is what it is. It's still a mess. It's still a sticky mess, I get it. Emily, that's very nice. That, and you're also a mod, so I mean, appreciate if you would be here. Alright, now here comes the fucked up part that doesn't make any sense. We'll be right back. did it!
We did it! Yes!
Mysterio still sleeps through the epic battle that I just went through. Like, I wasn't originally trying to just, like, beat this game on, like, my first playthrough. Once I started playing and I was, like, I saw, like, how the game played out, so I thought it was, like, much longer. I mean, like, even Castlevania has, like, 7-something levels. And I was just like, you know, like, okay, like, you know, maybe I'll give it, like, a shot. And almost 2 hours later, here the fuck we are, and on the last goddamn level, so... maybe... underestimated... retro skills. Money shot me like that? Buy me dinner. Dude, get out of here. Bro, I'm totally not having a good time. No! Hairs are still getting them. They don't work right. They're awkward. Hello, Dr. Jones. That better not be leading me the wrong way. Is this like a sub boss? But that is bullshit. Wow, we need to fuck up into the painting, I'm guessing. One second, guys. no time limit. Yeah, there's no time limit. I'm good. Back to it. I can do it. Yeah, I'm not supposed to get up in there. You didn't give me that fourth character. I gotta go do this shit, man. What the fuck? What's this guy? Seriously. Oh! Damn it! Happens when the weather is like pushing against me now. That fucking bullshit faded. Nobody bites. Kill me because this guy sucks. I don't even get this part. Like, unless the other dude can fucking fly, how the fuck am I supposed to get through there? I can't jump and fly. So that's how I know that I totally got fucked through. This is garbage. That they would even, like, allow this to happen. I love the game, but apparently there's some issues. And I'm happy about it. Like two in like the whole game I've seen. Oh, cool. I just totally skipped him. He's dead now, but don't matter. Was that where I would have come out? That whole part? Man. I play through it again. Hope it doesn't fuck up another time. Goddamn cliff. Fuck you. Bitch! So there's absolutely no fucking reason to go over there. Like a shortcut or anything, it's just a waste of fucking time.
Thank you.
the fuck? Dude, for real?
You got a full cadre of characters for this play, asshole. Or at least need it.
What's this? Yeah, I didn't get him.
We'll be right back.
Alright, guys, I'm calling it. Have a good one.